I don't know about you guys, but it has taken me years to come up with the perfect recipe for instant mashed potatoes. I hate it when my instant mashed potatoes actually taste like instant mashed potatoes, because that's just disgusting. So I perfected the best recipe, which is obviously this for the chicken broth, and this adds a lot of flavor, and not even a half a stick of butter, boom, you're done.